race car. Oh, you did a little gobbo redeem. Yeah. Well, let's get rid of these old ones first. It'd get stale. Rusty. Gababababamba! Meat debated. Oh, debated. What? Alright, who we got here? Cornelius, howdy, hello, Oscar, hello, Mintry, hello. Sorry if I missed anybody. But here we go. Castlevania 3. We got it this time, right? We can do it. It's an easy video game, I've heard. This one. Let's pull up the code yet again. Soon I will never need this code ever again. Alright, hello, Mohop, hello. No, I already said hello to Mohop, I think. Bob. Howdy, Cornivius. I thought I already howdy'd you. What's with this double howdy? Don't make me make howdy a single redeem stream. He runs on the honor system. And I didn't get the axe, so no extra life on this first run. Oh well! Oh boy, it's Castlevania 3 all over again, alright. Whew! Hoping my eyes would be a little more up to the task than they are right now, but we'll be okay, maybe. Maybe we just won't finish it again. Maybe that'll happen. It's a possibility. Hey, so hello! Oh, thank you, Stream Elements, for linking my throne wishlist, which was recently updated with a few new things. Wow! Oh, jeez. Oh, gee. Would you look at that? You hate to see that. Oh, gee. Oh, gee whiz. Oh, gee whiz, mister. I'm so sorry about that. Uh-oh. Deuce this! I guess I should just fly up here. I kind of forgot I can fly. I'll just get hit there instead. And again. And over and over again, really. Oh, thank you everybody for your support in these trying times. I sure hope so. I sure hope so. I sure hope so. Oksaka, hello! Whoa! Watch out! Well, let's see if we can. Well, at least get the extra life. We're back in the warm-up phase, so a death or two is all right. All right, everybody, don't you worry about it. I think Dracula's a dipshit. He never comes up with a new plan. It's always just like, oh, I'm resurrected, better make a silly little castle. Impressive Trevor can just walk through a meat grinder like that. Of course, referring to Dracula's dick. I don't respect that Dracula fella one bit. A meat grinder. Yeah, sure, buddy. He's such a dramatic fella. I don't know, I guess I could have said his vampire bussy, but is it really that big of a difference? Stupid joke, okay, I'm sorry, I didn't think it through. I should turn down the brightness a little bit, save my eyes. The few, the proud, the Ron Mahjong's. Ron Earth Mahjong enjoyers. Stupid skeleton! I need to review the footage from last week's stream, because I swear to God, that never happened. I mean, it happened a few times, but not every single time like it is now. Vampire Bussies is that new game everybody's talking about, right? Let me just turn the brightness down a nudge. Wow, it's already at 9%? I guess I'll make it 7%. Wow, that's actually a big difference. Is it too dim now? Maybe I'll do 8%. Wait. Oh no, I turned my monitor off. Turn back on, monitor. Please. Oh god, it's all fucked up. Hey Dracula, what's up? Oh, you're just gonna do it that way today, huh? I thought I kinda knew what you were gonna do, but it turns out I didn't. Oh, you're gonna go over here now, are ya? Well, if it was just the second and third phases, I'd do this all day, but the fucking first phase is so annoying. Motherfucker! I don't understand. Guess there was a reason I took a break from this. And the reason is you. And the reason is you. Well, thank you, Stream Elements, for telling us about the Discord server. I'll just never be able to beat this game if I don't do it today, you know? I think the falling block stage may have broken me more. That one was a doozy. But yeah, I am reaching my breaking point that my confidence in being able to beat the game is plummeting with every continue. Howdy, Dot! We're all positivity now. I'm not gonna watch Morbius with the homies. Also, that hasn't happened yet, so that would not have happened. I don't even know who Morbius is. Nobody gives a shit. It's just a silly joke movie where everybody's like, oh, let's watch Morbius. As I don't want to watch Morbius. I would rather bang my head into my dick until they both break open. I don't really check other Discords, but it's a possibility. Checking Discords is difficult, you know? It's like, I'll join a server if I like the streamer enough, but that doesn't mean I'm ever gonna talk there. I join for emotes a lot of the time. Yeah, the thing about not talking in Discords is it is very hard to ever, like, arrange a collab. And I never really like being the person who has to organize things, so it's like I just wait. People ask me, and then nobody asks me, and then I'm like, well, I guess I'll just stream Castlevania 3 then. Sure thing, Mohawk. Sure thing. Didn't think I would hit that platform the way I did. The first run through is definitely like the one I'm the most likely of leading to because I have no, or I have more hearts. Which is why I'm like, maybe I just need to learn this fucking pendulum part. Yeah, the game offers very few opportunities to heal. I don't think there ever is one during a boss fight. As far as I know, the only wall meat is right here. Is this just a regular heart? Yeah. Probably not worth the risk. Just don't know. Anyways, you send messages to my Discord while I'm streaming? How rude. This. Yeah, I want to save hearts, but the problem is it's very difficult to not get it. Those bats are the worst enemy in the game. Down the stairs we go! Uh-oh. What new redeem? What are you talking about, Cornubius? There is no new redeem, not yet anyway. There'll be a new redeem at some point to fill the gaping void in your heart, but fuck you, bat. Nah, no need to redeem some gobbles. Oh, thanks for hitting me, bat. I think this is the first like time during the game where I've actually gotten frustrated though. I hate this stupid skeleton. Like, if you've played the game before, I'm sure you're aware of how awful trying to use the sub-weapons on stairs is, but if you haven't, it might look like I'm just fucking that part up over and over, which I am, but it's because you can press the button 30 times, but it won't throw the sub-weapon for some reason. I don't know why! you hold the button? Like the attack button? Up and attack? What? It goes on turbo when you're on the stairs. Need the right timing because he always walks up. First three games, I'll use the same engine. As in, like, the mechanics are basically the same. But it's not like a Mario 1 and lost level situation. Or Mario is the does Mario control exactly the same lost levels? I don't remember. Off enemies. Let's see. The thing that always makes me mad is whenever people talk about Super Mario All-Stars, none of them ever seem to mention that the jump. Like, the physics are completely different. Nobody ever talks about it. They're just like, oh, those were great remakes that they sure looked good. But they play completely differently, and nobody talks about it. Why? Doesn't make sense. What were they thinking? What was I thinking there? That was close. Here. You really have to think ahead on this part, which is not something I'm great at. Is it just the middle head that actually takes damage? Like, the overall damage? Whoops. I'm surprised I didn't get hit. But... there I go. I feel like usually with these guys on stairs, there's like an easy way to manipulate where they are, but suddenly I don't remember how to do that. There we go. Yeah, there's a knife in it. Like, a lot of the boss fights do that. Like, if you're getting all of the candles, there's probably a knife in one of them as the last weapon available. Oh, I have holy water. Oops. Oh, that's a weird pattern. Well, that's something. My brother came over and mocked me for watching Columbo. I cannot believe the gall people these days. It's a good show. I don't know why people are always... like, if you watch a movie from the 70s, everyone's like, oh yeah, that's a good movie! But if you watch a fucking TV series from the 70s, suddenly you're a fucking bastard who is, I don't know, committing crimes. I don't know what I'm saying. Let's just restart this. Let's just give this a quick little reset. God, one of my wrists is starting to hurt too. That's not good. Maybe my brother's an exception, but... Walking down the stairs... I need to listen to the shimmy slide to beat this game, I think. I don't know if, like, using the sub-weapons is even worth it on this staircase. I seem to have a pretty high chance of getting hit either way, so I might as well just try to get up the stairs and whack him in the legs. It's so hard not to get hit. Making the age-old just don't get hit. Not the best advice for this game. Okay, you do have to destroy all of them. I think there's, like, some way to manipulate the flames and everything. It's just I'm not getting it. Ah, it's like that. At least you're guaranteed full whip. Isn't something this game always does if you're heading into a boss? Oh, usually it does if you don't take a shortcut. McKids. What's McKids? Is that a McDonald's game? Yeah, I really didn't expect this game to be so much harder than Super Mario Bros. Was. Honestly, I love advertising games. They're so weird. I think like the Toyota Yaris game is the last notable one I can think of. I'm sure there's some I'm just not aware of, but... You threw your back out. That's no good, Dot. Yeah, it's a Toyota Yaris game. You didn't know about that? Are you okay, Dot? It was a Xbox Live Arcade game. I think it was free, maybe? And then I think they took it off after a while. So, if you don't have it downloaded, I don't know if you can still get it. Don't delete Toyota Yaris off your Xbox, you won't be able to get it back. Oh, come on, I hate when you get stuck in the fucking little corridor. I would wish a thrown out back on my worst enemy, but that's just me. I would wish one on Dracula, even. Why does Dracula turn into a weird brain with five heads? What's that all about, Dracula? Fuck you, Dracula. I gotta learn how to do this fight without axes or get here with more hearts. I have two options and neither of them are great. I really shouldn't squander any hearts. Oh, even after a game over, you continue with your selective character? Mm.
Long.
Uh-oh. I just need this game out of my life. What am I doing? I need that. I think I may just need to learn how to beat the second form without axes, because I don't see myself being able to do the third one without just like standing in the corner and throwing them. Also, I need to get to the boss with more than half health. That's the window I need to get into every time. Up the stairs, up the stairs, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, up the stairs, with Trevor, walk up the stairs! Yippee! Oh, I shouldn't be wasting axes like that. Oh, that was close. Oh, come on. Thing is, it's so hard to reach these guys without an axe. Also, I'm fucked here. See what I'm saying? Like, once I run out of axes, I just... I'm not... I don't think I'm gonna be able to get into a spot where I can beat him. It's like a so close but so far scenario. Like, I was close, that second half is something I've never seen. Hi, Alex. 8 months. Twitch baby. Who's the Twitch baby? Why am I this motherfucker? I guess it's fine. Well, maybe it's not fine, because he's a fucking piece of ass. One nice thing about this fight is that Trevor is actually a lot faster than the boss. It's not something I'd expect. Why are the crows in this game so awful? Idea is actually taken from Barry as another very good squeeze emote. They evoke different emotions, I think. Why is this part suddenly hard? What's the deal with that? don't mind if I do. Okay. I guess you minded. Mound. What if the past tense of mind is mound? Not like wind and wound, but it's mind and mound. Makes you think. It's just kind of weird how reliable you can enter the bat off the stairs but not throw weapons off the stairs. I don't understand the difference there. Alright, okay. I-frames, baby. Destroy Mario on purpose. I'm dead. Alucard's bat form is cute, at least. Regular Alucard is extremely fucking ugly. Look at that portrait in the upper right. His bat form's cute. Thanks, game. Didn't want to beat the boss this time anyway. What? Think you have the timing down and you don't at all. I'm gonna take a little break. I'll be back. Don't worry, I didn't say anything. I was just doing a silly mouthing to see if anybody noticed. Hello, hello. Dominic, hello, we are gaming. Emphasis on the gay. Worse at this part. Strangely enough. Maybe it's because I'm jumping for things more. It could be. If you saw my Twitter, I posted a picture of the snow this morning. The snow is almost all melted now. It's almost all gone. Buffalo chicken, hot. No dough. I guess I'm getting hit this time. Not a pizza at all, Cornelius. I don't know what you've been eating your whole life. Wait for me. Oh, thank you. Oh, well, never mind. We're getting there. Don't worry, everyone. We're getting there. Night is the night that we defeat the bastard Dracula. Bye, Gobble. Chicken with feta cheese and mushrooms. White sauce or a red sauce? I usually get white sauce with chicken. Red sauce? Where you getting local pizza? You getting Domino's pizza? You getting Hawaiian style pizza from the Northwest? Oh, guess I'm getting hit here. Saying here, Hoskond. That's a weird flirt if it is one. You sure are. Don't understand. I just don't understand this fucking boss. Why does it? It has something to do with how you walk around, but I don't understand it at all. Have I tried standing completely still? I don't know. Might be hard to do that. Because he's moving. Anyway, I'm always down for some white sauce. Bing-a-bong, bing-a-la-bong. I don't know why I keep destroying the top block, because if I just destroy the bottom one, the top one automatically breaks, but... At least I'm getting better at that part. The pieces are starting to come together, we just need a really good run. And kind of figure out that first fight a little bit more. This isn't what I meant by figuring out that fight more, but... I can make it into the last part, at least two hits and enough hearts, we're there. And it's possible the fight gets harder as it goes on, because I've not seen it for a very long amount of time. Isn't what I meant by getting to the last part with two hits, game. You know that. You know that well. I don't understand how this works. Here we go! Back time, we're flying, look at us go! Oh! There I am. Did you miss me? Because I wasn't on the screen for a bit. Hey, when I switch characters, do I like completely disappear or do you see the flashing effect? Because a lot of the times the flashing is just completely invisible on streams, it seems like. I don't really understand how that works, but it seems to be a thing with flashing sprites. Okay, it does flash. Stop getting hit, you fucking idiot. Get away from me! How was I supposed to avoid that one? There's no way there was enough time to actually get under there, right? All things considered, I think there are harder bosses in the game. Just need to figure that first phase out. Every time I think I've got it down. Into it, that's fun. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Uh-oh, I'm gonna get hit here, but there's nothing I can do about it, despite knowing 30 seconds in advance. Extra life, really? That's unexpected. God, it always goes there when it comes from that hand, and I need to get used to that. Fuck. Oh, hey, Spider. I love when you show up. It makes it a real party. Clap your hands to the beat. I'm Trevor Belmont. My name is Hole. I love to fall in a pit and die. Yes. That was a weird little sign.
It's fine.
Okay, we duplicated the skeleton again, which is never great, but we'll be okay. Better than having the spider here. Oh, I've never had it. There was nothing to lose. Come here. Twice. Hey, all you Mindbreak fans, don't forget to tune into twitch.tv/RenM to watch Castlevania 3, courtesy of Nabisco Corporation. How did that hit me? How did that hit me, you might ask. That's what I'm asking. I'm really not sure how that hit me, though, so I have no way to explain. I fucked that up real bad. Here, aren't I? Yeah. I could have made it through if I timed it a little better. I thought it wasn't gonna go back up, but it went back up. Don't panic. That's the key to Castlevania 3. I don't know why I bother going under there for my full health, honestly, because it's just a sub-weapon which I don't use. Now I guess I should go under there since, you know, I got hit. Now we've duplicated everything. There's two of them all. You think I can duplicate, like, 5 of those guys? Just crash the game? Thank you. Uh-oh, I fucked it up. I fucked it up. No, I didn't, but then I fucked it up anyway. Commentary is almost reduced to nothing right now, but I have to say something occasionally or I'll lose focus. Torino, Pina, Nevada, get the Pina, Pina Colada. I wish I had chocolate or something. I want chocolate. I never have chocolate. I never have any sweets. That's my problem. How am I supposed to game without sweets? Can't be done, I tell you. Something to do with like the direction I'm facing when he does his stupid fire shit. How did that happen so quickly? Maybe not at all. Hard to say. Maybe it's like the amount of time I've been walking in a certain direction when he decides to do his thing. I was like, oh, I should go over to the other side. And there's no need to go down here when this is... Thank you.
At least my skeleton frustrations are mostly over. My bone to pick has been resolved. I wasn't thinking there, that's what happened. Or there. I think it might actually be like how long you walk in a certain, in the direction you're going. Which is very hard to control, actually. Justin from Justin TV. Mr. Distressed. Or Mrs. Distressed? I picked up the knife. Phrase "not like this" comes from the first Matrix. It's a very detailed history, thank you, Don. Glad I went to the like last Evo before the whole thing melted. I know it's kind of back, but it's never gonna be the same. It's really funny that this fight is going well when I have the knife, because there's no hope for beating this with the knife. Okay, that's more like it. Jonathan Freak's show. Prank me, Dot? Is that false information I've just been fed? can't believe I picked up the knight. Oh, thanks for the extra life. Wait, why didn't it break that time? Fuck you. Come down, spider, I gotta despawn you. Global emotes. I'm sick of that green frog. Get rid of him. I don't like that boy. Get him out of here. Well, a croc's different. Comparing croc and Pepe is a crime, to be honest. Oh, thanks, Dracula. Oh, thanks, Dracula. Thanks, Dracula. I honestly can't tell if I'm doing worse in that fight, or if it's just fucking bullshit. Fucked it up, I think. Yes. Oh, I don't have to go under here. Down, little spider. Here you go. Alright. Hey, spider. How's it going? It's really hard to get on the right pixel to get through there, not getting hit.
Good.
We're flying to the moon. Norlander, hello! I'd say we're making progress at the very least. Chat may beg to differ. I don't consider it close, to be honest. I've gotten there quite a few times, and I don't think I've ever gotten in below half health. Because I'm curious. Okay. Oh yeah, that's not ground, is it? That's fine. No parts. Thank you. I mean, silly spider. Oh, you funny guy, you silly little spider. You silly little guy. think he even hit him. Hi, Ravi. Yeah, he's pretty similar to, like, Alucard. Dracula. Van Helsing. Oh, don't worry, Ravi. Everyone's made a Morbius joke today. Hello, Tanuki. I don't think I'm gonna do this tonight. Let's raid nobody.